Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kajal. So in today's video, I'm gonna be sharing 20 YouTube ideas that probably blow your channel or kind of help you in any manner. So these are the video ideas that I personally wanna make videos on. So I just thought I will share with you guys, and all my fellow new creators will get some sort of help. So yes, watch this video till the very end, and I hope you will like this video as well. And if you do, then give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel below. So let's get started. So I've already noted down 20 ideas here, so I'm gonna read it out for you guys and tell you guys what are these ideas, what exactly the video belongs to, or what exactly the video will be. Obviously, the first one is bust some myths. This can be related to any topic that you wanna take on, be it YouTube or Instagram or some other myths that people have misconception about. And the second one is vlogging your day out or a day in my life kind of vlogs. These are much friendly or just personal kind of vlogs where people get to see your day throughout the video. So yes, third one is product review. People love to see the reviews or watch review videos because they kind of get an idea about the product. So yes, product reviews works the best. Fourth one is asking your friend to vlog for the whole day and then you edit it and upload it on your channel. These videos are kind of fun because everything that is being shooted is done by your friend and not by you, so it's kind of get funny, interesting to watch that what your friend's perception is. Fifth one is trying on life hacks from 5 Minutes Craft or any other DIY channel, because these are the channels that probably not show all the 100% results of the hacks, but trying on these, showing people proof about these hacks is also a great thing to do because people really want to see the proofs about the hacks that are really gonna work or not. So the sixth one is prank calling or doing pranks with your friends. These are fun videos to watch and most of us do like to watch. Like people, most of the people love to watch prank calling or prank videos. So yes. So number seventh is time lapse of a sketch or a painting or a wall decoration or a wall transformation or room cleaning or anything. These are kind of ASMR. So people will love watching those videos as well. So number eight is, if you are into vlogging, then you should definitely try for a food vlog, like from cheap to expensive or cheap versus expensive. So the next one is challenge videos. Let it be a eating challenge or makeup challenge, blindfolded challenge or quiz challenge, or how well do my best friend know me or my parents know me. These video works the best. Question and answer videos. These are kind of optional for some people because being a new creator, there are high chances that people might not know you. So doing a question and answer video for your channel might help others to get to know you and your channel. And yes, so the 11th one is recreations. Let it be clothes or outfits or makeup look or anything that you want to recreate yourself. So the next one is tutorials, anything that you are good at, following the trends, that is dance or song covers or challenges, etc. So the next one is hauls are of many kinds. The first one is grocery hauls, then stationery haul, then clothing hauls, then any kind of haul. So you can definitely go for any one of these hauls, and hauls works the best ever. So the next one is unboxing videos works best. So the next one is how much I spend in a day or a week. These videos are fun to watch, and yes, probably can make a video out of this. So my first day of school or college right after lockdown, this is amazing content idea that you can definitely try on. Okay, so the next one is a day out with my best friend or your best friend handles your day. So number 19 is trying on food for the first time. These videos are also fun to watch because people kind of love to see your reactions when you eat the food for the first time. So yeah. And last but not the least, giving out people YouTube ideas or suggestions, be it content creation or anything, like my top 20 YouTube ideas or top 5 YouTube ideas maybe that you really want to create on. So yeah, we are done with top 20 YouTube ideas that I really want to create and I just shared with you guys. And that's all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did and if you found this video helpful, then please do subscribe to my channel below and like this video, and see you guys in my next video, probably in my next vlog maybe. So yes.